right. Here we go again. Yeah, that little shot to the chest from the sham, that kind of stung in, well, luckily not in the worst way possible, but it still hurt as hell. And I'm just lucky enough that I didn't need to be in any, well, I wasn't in any particular kind of danger. Although it was a bit of a stupid little stunt of mine that randomly do. But I'll get over it. Although I do wish I was a little bit more careful when I was doing that, but hey-ho. No harm, no foul. Recently, I've just set up a nice little poll on my YouTube videos over my channel, and I've been asking which game I should play, or viewers would like me to play after my Kingdom Hearts until I get 1,000 views, and I put in Sonic Frontiers as one of the game's options, and SpongeBob SquarePants Battle for Bikini Bottom Rehydrated. And so far, from what I've seen on those votes, the winning game is Sonic Frontiers. So I'm definitely going to have to do a, well, depends on where we are at the, at that moment in time. Oh, drat. Should have just done this first. Whoa! This is a lot better than last time. And the need to scratch the nose. Oh, drat! Double drat! Ugh! Oh! There we go. Now I've got to, yeah, if I don't get a new personal best, I'm definitely gonna have to, look into clearing this. Yeah, definitely. Cleaning the old speedrunner tally for this game, and then... Who knows, maybe add some art, personalization to it. A little bit of artwork never hurts, never hurts anything. Really need to make this pop up a lot, really. Whew. And I want to save that continue for when I face the final boss. Say that this is my least favorite, because of all those kicking enemies. And I should have opened the gate before going. Never mind. I'll remember for next time. Oh, thank you. Oh no! Not my last life. And he helped me out. Oh, that was great. The other guy do is use the hookshot to stun the enemies. Spot better than last time. Yeah, this area right there. That, yeah, the one with the cannons. That was giving me quite a hard time. During my last speedrun stream, because they kept killing me. Good. That's what I wanted. Now, let's get more of those lives. All right. Oh, damn. Yes! There we go. That's only took me a minute, man. And I didn't even lose a life in that boss battle. I'm pleased with myself on that. Oh! Not pleased with that. Remember these dark cave areas. Like that. Not mean for that. Alright, there we go. Haha, pay for the price of one. Time was a lot better. Well, this attempt was a lot better than the last attempt. Good. I needed that life. I'm gonna need all the lives that I can get. Oh drat, oh drat. Hate it when the god armor comes to life. Hook shot, although it won't do anything fancy. Life number 6. Whew. Much better. Okay. And stay down. Ooh. That was close. Downwards. This one here. Up, up, up. Well, aiding and abetting the destruction of a cannon. Nice! Life 7. I gotta really focus on the bosses. There we go, that's the first one down. Ah, damn. Ooh. I thought I was gonna get another stage completed there. Now I do. I thought I was gonna lose the, forget the method of doing this little puzzle. I mean, this is such a basic little puzzle to do at the start of this level. Got it that time. Phew. All right. up before they do anything. Done it. Might not have been the exact way to do it. But we're still done. Have I done that correctly? No, I don't think I have. Drat. Come on, there we go. That's it for that. Okay, now I just gotta try and go. There we go. Whew. Haha. Double whammy! Alright. I'm good on lives, which I am very pleased about. So, I don't think there's any reason for me to, really toy around with these guys. Rat. Hit down. Oh. Both suffered a hit. Red's got 3, green's got 2. I'm really going after the red centipede right now. Five on the red. Really going after an easy mark, and the red centipede was the easy mark of right now. Until the green one got hit. And there goes the red. I was not expecting to hit with that foe. Oh, that one! Oh. There we go! That was great! Well, I gotta say, that was my best boss fight for a while now. Life number 8. Now I'm definitely going to be ready for the boss. The last boss. Alright. Two down. And I didn't really have to do much. That was just too easy on its own. Got him now. Well, hallelujah, I do have those extra lives. Keep me going. other Disney reboots we have? Because we've already had DuckTales. Well, you mentioned Goof Troop. Think. Now you really done it, Storm? TV shows. Don't just think games, kid. Storm. Just think anything. Don't tell me I needed that bell. Yeah, I'm needing the bell. Yeah, what are you doing, Storm? Wake up! Ha ha! Wrong way. That was close. The two hook shots. No! Alright. Hmm. Oh, I've screwed that one up. Alright. Oh, double drat. Here we go, last boss. Oh, oh, no, 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 no! Damn, that's my only one flaw with that. I keep running into the hook of the boss. Stop calling you reinforcements. Finally. How many more shots do I need to get on him? Got him, got him, got him, got him, got him! There we go! Ha ha! Oh, so if I was to submit it for... Oh, 14 minutes and 3 seconds, I'd be 59! Oh, I'd be 40th! Hey, I'd be pleased with that. Oh... I was looking at the max times, not the Goofy. Alright, alright. So for Goofy, I'd... Hey, I'd be 38th! Nice. All we gotta do is let the, credits roll, and then I can get the new time. I am pleased with this. A jolly. I gotta try and, And that's a Roger. A Jack. I gotta try and remember that. Just a hole. That didn't sound right. Rap? Ramble. Alright. Just a hole. Yay, cheers for the good game. I gotta try and Firebug. So first one was just a hole, then it was Firebug. So we just gotta let the credits run and then we can get the in-game time. Skeletons. Rumblers. Keelhole Pete. Oh. Anyway, how's your day been, Aiden? Oh, good. Glad to hear. Yeah, I've been good. Still. Well, I've only been bruised right about here on the, let me just lower the camera. Yeah, I've only been bruised right about here from my, from the job. But, I'll live. If, everything's been going smoothly at work. And, oh yeah, just, heard some of the news from, the IGN's, the Summer of Games thing. Let me see if I can, go IGN. Yeah, so, I've been looking at some of the games, that they've announced. One of the ones that really, interests me is, where was it? I know there was one. I've never seen E3 Kingdoms, that wasn't it. Ah! 37, 36. where was it? Not Void Train. Oh, where was it? Soul Hackers 2 and, oh yeah. That was the name of the game that I was trying to tell my friend at work. at Zenless Zone Zero. That's kind of like the next game from
Hiya guys, thank you very much for watching the video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you have, why not check out my latest video right here? If you haven't got anything to watch on the weekend or one of your days off, why not check out my playlist right here? And if you aren't subscribed to the channel, please do hit the subscribe button and you'll be notified on my latest videos. Hope to see you again soon. Happy gaming. See you around.